Today in this video, we will learn about how to access API credential in WHMCS. For that, go to this documentation and then you can study all about API authentication credentials which are usually used by a developer. Further, log into WHMCS and then go to Manage API Credentials under Staff Management. Now, first of all, create an API role. Now enter various credentials and then select a role. You can assign these roles on the basis of privileges that you would like to assign. Now, once an API role is created successfully, further, you can create your API credentials. Therefore, click on Generate New API Credential. Now, add the admin user, description, and API roles that you would like to assign to that API and then click on Generate. Note down the identifier and secret codes at a safe place. This will be helpful in future for developing your third-party application which you are using for integration. Now, this admin API authentication credential is added successfully which you will require later.